Another 3-2.
Back to the backing ball to finish that. The Cubs take the Field of Dreams game 4-2 over the Reds.
What a great night. And like I said, these two teams may not be going at the end of the year where they want to. This game will stick with their memory. It won't, you know, everyone wants to win, but they're going to remember the memory of this game more than anything. And I sure am as well.
We appreciate